press, we'll tighten it with this little screw right here, and then we'll start cranking it down. And we have a gauge here, so I can see how, you know, it'll be good to register when it. So what we're going to do is crank it to about 3,500, it's called PSI, pounds per square inch. So, and look at the water coming out. Wow. That's kind of neat, isn't it? So Lily, you go ahead and crank it a little bit now. Crank it, and I'll watch the gauge here. You keep going. We're watching the top one right here. So, okay, let's see. Keep going. Okay, that's good. Look at all that water. Now we'll just see how hard. See, at home I have a press, but I don't have a gauge, and I just do it by feel.
Oh, sure.
So it's pretty. You could give it one more crank.
Oh, how do you want it to go to?
35. The outer reading. There, that's it right there. That's good. Okay, well, we'll just wait for a little bit till the water is still coming out.